All right, we're gonna let him go ahead and get started while I tell you about one of the creatures that we're going to be talking about today. He's drawing it, so see if you can guess which one it is. All right, this creature that is known as one of the deadly creatures of the ocean is red, black, and white, and has stripes on it like a zebra. That's a pretty good clue. If you're looking at your information sheets, can you find which one is red, black, and white with zebra stripes? It has very fancy pectoral fins, which make it look really interesting and bigger than it actually is. It has 18 needle-like dorsal fins. Remember that the dorsal fins are on the back of the creature. And these 18 needle-like dorsal fins have venom or poison in them. Now, this animal does not use these dorsal fins for attack, but they're more for protecting it from predators, because who would want to bite something that has 18 needles full of poison on its back? Most of them are only about 12 inches long. That's about the length of a ruler. Do you remember what another name for one ruler is? That's right, it's called a foot. So they're not very big, and they actually don't attack. But God gave them this special design to keep them safe from predators. Have you guessed yet what animal I'm talking about? That's right, it's the lionfish. Can you tell what he's drawing? He's drawing an actual lion and fish together. But that's not actually what the lionfish looks like. If you look on your sheet, you can see the lionfish right here with the fancy pectoral fins and the needle-like dorsal fins on top. And isn't his coloring really beautiful? I like this picture on the front too, where he's swimming in the water. It really makes him stand out. All right. You may choose to study more about the red lionfish today or one of the other five creatures that are listed in your packet before going on to your activities. All right. Now, if you do choose to do the lionfish for your creature feature page, he's actually right there. But if you want to for an extra challenge, you could follow this friend right here as he's drawing an actual lion and fish together, just to make it kind of fun. So for today's assignments, we're going to be doing our creature feature page. And on the back, we have a new Bible verse that we're going to be talking about. This Bible verse comes from the book of Jeremiah, chapter 29, verse 11. And it says, "For I know the plans that I have for you, declares the Lord, plans for welfare, not for evil, to give you a future and a hope." I love this verse because God's people, when God said this verse to them, they were actually in a place where they were probably feeling kind of afraid. They had been taken far away from their homes and were living in a foreign land. And God reminded them, "I love you, I care about you, and I have good plans for your life." So remember, boys and girls, if you ever feel afraid, that God does not give you a spirit of fear, but one of power, love, and a sound mind. He's given you his armor so that you can stand firm against that scheme of the devil. And remember that God has good plans for your life. So I pray that you will follow him all the days of your life and ask him, "Lord, what is it that you want me to do?" All right, we don't have any math page today, so I hope you have a great time learning about these other interesting creatures of the ocean. Have a great day, boys and girls. See you next time.